course that this is my last job. If I survive, Lola and I are gonna disappear. Maybe to a small island in the Caribbean or something. I don't know. But first things first.
Steps down to the octagon. This is one of the most nerve-wracking walks I can say from personal experience because I've been in the octagon.